I told you to stay away from my wife. She doesn't need you messing up her life again.
Getting old, Chris. Do not throw Vegas in my face every time I run into you.
Oh, yeah? What are you going to do about it?
Chris.
Come on. Let's go.
So much for a work-free evening.
It's all right. You did the right thing.
He could have got himself killed, or he could have got Natalie killed tonight.
You're right. Somebody has to help her.
But it can't be you.